Speaking of that wintry weather, some roads in the Great Smoky Mountains are closed. The park says Newfound Gap Road between Gatlinburg and Cherokee, North Carolina is closed. Little River Road and Where's Cove Gap Road are also closed.